Hold on. Yeah, you guys are good to go. What? Just YouTube or whatever. Unfortunately, my camera's not wide or whatever.
We can only see Wham's address.
I could do this.
So worried.
How does that look? Better, but not really. Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna keep it here. Sorry? Yeah, just the two special boys. Yeah.
One, go.
Okay. That was pretty bad for Rob there. Just a second ago. It's like, Rob doesn't really rely too much on his aerials. Like, he also has a solid ground game. So, yeah, Yoshi's armor isn't, like, as much of a factor as it would be in, like, say, yeah, like, Yoshi Meta Knight. Rob can just harass Yoshi with items if he wants, but you can't really do that in doubles, because... Oh, the forward air? Yeah, that's not bad. Oh, and... Yeah, it takes the dream stock out. Same suicide? Yeah. Oh, it comes in with the aerial side B. The green team down is unstoppable. Yeah, they can very well bring it back. And now this is looking very even. Lanza got a pretty good camp on jams there. However, now both are on their last time. Wow, and Ramsan Ashley, maybe I'll take this. And it gets pineapple.
Arthas actually has very low.
The winner is Green Team.
Yeah. No, they're talking about Smash 4. Apparently there was like a mix-up with the number of matches to be played.
Yeah, too late now.
Well, and now we're going to Pokemon Stadium.
One, go!
I don't know. This wasn't all that much different from the battle. I mean, like, sure, this guy's like the top platform, but I mean, yeah. There's more room to move around, so they want to try and again look at Divide and Conquer if they want. Yeah. added AoE armor to the Force Knight there. Oh, okay. Wow, man. Yeah. Things are looking good for green team, but then, yeah, then the sides to recover using the side beam. The accidental stage. I don't think so. Oh, and gets him with the down smash on Rams now. Things are yeah, coming. Yeah, it's like pretty good for blue team. But then again, this is like a similar. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, this was a similar to situation to last time. The green team didn't actually. Oh, Force Knight, all right, now Gandorf on his own. Tries to toss him into the up smash. Oh. Oh, up air.
The winner is Blue Team.
No, not quite. But there we go. Well, only the scores. Here we go, they have him off stage. Oh, tries to get them both of that nair. But I like that, but oh, guess, there we go. Yeah, no, the green team's definitely looking at the pretty dominant here. Yeah. Like, and they can also just like, oh, ooh. That was Nair.
So yeah, if you can play three Titans, you're going to be able to get close and damage. Okay, it's a new world, yeah, and he does.
That, yeah.
Oh, and James is now out of the bets.
It's now all up to Brian. Well, Lyft isn't saying anything, so I imagine it's good.
Go!
Alright, Renan, get back to Final Destination. I'm sorry, they should know. Hold on, they're in Delfino's last game. Okay.
Yeah.
Reels now? Okay, cool.
The perfect plan.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna do that.
I'm not gonna do it.
What's this? Can you do that now?
Yeah.
That Vaughn's been making some crazy grocery this time. Get them both with the zipper.
Fire, 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 fire.
That's all good.
Song though, I mean, like, yeah, the other good thing is that you can't deny that number kills. It's very decent. Nah, I mean, I'm not tired of it. That's why I still have it. I mean, but they're like, I still need to change around my build a little bit, change up some songs. Alright, now blue team is in a position to take this. Again!
A little too close. Alright. Oh, that was too
close. Oh no. Let's quite get it. That'll do it though.
Yeah, like. The winner is.
Alright, I'll catch you later. You still can't hear Gorgo that well. Alright, well, now you don't have to worry about that now. I wonder what's going on, though. It's like... I wonder if someone was messing around with the buttons. No matter. Hey, what's up? Yeah, and that came up too. Yeah, it was modified DSR. Yeah, that's fine. What's up? Yeah, you're gonna have to speak up into the mic. Apparently, that one's having some volume issues.
Let me just. I'll just.
Yeah,
the mic.
That would work.
Yeah, let's not do that.
All right. Well. All right. Lift. Can you hear Kurt? Tell me.
I don't know. Can Lift hear me?
I know.
Lift.
I tried turning it up. It's like on it's maxed out. I know exactly. No. We're one of them, and then there's Lift. Yeah. All right, here we go. Now these guys are just.
Byron showing support.
We appreciate it. You should be watching the Big House Lift, but I don't know. If you want to spend the time here, that's great.
Multi-stream that shit.
Yeah. Alright, so basically, yeah, what's been happening a lot this set is that like both team members are like splitting up and fighting each other at like the other ends of the stage.
Have you ever objectively looked at what goes on? We have an effeminate sword wielder, a king of darkness, a children's toy, and a dinosaur.
I don't know. The thing is, the fact that this robot shoots lasers and hurts people, I'm more inclined to call it like a killing
machine.
Pretty
heavy for being made of plastic.
that Nair though. Oh.
Dude, Rob Nair is so strong.
It was way more oppressive than 3.02 though.
Well, yeah. I mean, like 3.02. It was not. Not a well-balanced patch.
Well, yeah, I guess. It's
oh,
like...
No.
Oh, what's up?
And you always gotta be aware that he always shoots Spartans on the last one. Otherwise,
yeah,
this is like...
Exactly.
A lot of people...
Yeah,
once... Oh, no, he's out. Gotta look at Spartans. Although, like, Rock's weird, because he's kind of like... You know, so that you either hit him with one strong and kill him, or three, like, little beasts. Unlike other characters, once you do this, you just have to...
Oh, no, James was trying to go for the save there, but wasn't able to pull it off. Yeah.
Really well, but if you're not careful, your teammate can get pretty overwhelmed.
That's right. Oh, and he's got a boost now. Wow.
That's one of the inherent.
You might be seeing a bracket, like, reset.
There's in singles, you can always get out with VI or like proper blind game attack. In doubles, there's some situations that they can set up, nothing you can do. Hook up a both bombs. That's the thing about it.
Yeah.
But it requires good teamwork.
That's right. Yeah, and I don't know. That's something that kind of prevents you from just being excelling at this. I guess type of thing. I'm not huge on doubles, but.
I didn't used to be, and then I started like learning more about it, like practicing it, and I was like, oh, I actually really like the sickest singles combo. Just pales in comparison to getting a super sick doubles combo.
That's
like, yeah, we're as a team.
For sure.
Yoshi or Danik could just like fart on her.
Yeah, he's gone. Yeah. Oh, that's it. All right.
Well, I mean, it's a little stronger than a fart.
Oh, they'll let you. All right, and you have a bracket reset.
Bracket reset. I just find it funny that Mario and Link actually are stronger. Two aerials are stronger than Danik. Mm-hmm. It's like, oh, Mario Fair and Link down air are just stronger. I don't know. Why is Mario Fair so
strong? Dude, there's like this coffee pasta on the Reddit like about yeah, Mario's fair. It's hilarious.
Boring Man, Parker Boring, he's in the Mennonite store, yeah. So I talk to him all the time. It's hilarious.
Yeah. Why is Mario Fair so strong?
Yeah. Mario Fair is super strong for absolutely no reason. I have no respect for kill games.
So who did that? Was that Thunder's Rain or who's like who posted that, or was it just some random? No, because I know for a point that Thunder's had Johns about Mario Fair.
Which is funny because they play Z.
Yeah.
Before Man was the number
three. Oh yeah.
In NorCal, now he's so cool.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. That's a good question. I think you just can't do the electric scissors thing.
But yeah, I'm just wondering. Like, I honestly think this is like a pretty good Yoshi Ganon stage. The sides are pretty close. So if you get somebody on the edge, like the Yoshi down smash or forward smash or Zane, whatever, it does give a lot of room.
Martha run around, like, yeah. That's kind of, I think, what they had in mind.
Unless you're against, like, a Fox, it's, like, one of these. But Fox kind of just turns out of his head. It's just like, oh, yeah, like, everything I have.
Alright, well, Blue Team's looking really good,
yeah.
Really good here.
Channeling Brad into that fish. I like the way Brad describes himself in a bracket, though, with his cannon. Because once he gets the good players, it's just so difficult. He's like, I'm in France, man. It's like 17.
Definitely, yeah, part of the team.
But I mean, like
there are janky things to do with certain character combinations, like Snake and Venomite. I mean, just basically attach a sticky to an opponent.
Yeah, no, the Omni game. Yeah, me and Ryan actually practiced that. Because of how fast I'm throwing, you basically have to do it at a very specific time, but it is really stupid. Sometimes it kills Venomite.
Well, you have to have the right four priority.
No, even if you have the proper four,
really?
Sometimes.
Really?
Yeah, it's
Because like, yeah, the first time I saw that like double strat, I was just amazed. Like, man, that's great. And then there's also like Kirby and Ivysaur. Like, you swallow.
Snake and Beedrill also have the same synergy. If he has one tail, he takes less knockback.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
So
that's right.
Snake's sticky. So Beedrill won't go anywhere, and then the guy inside will go.
Yeah.
Like,
oh yeah, oh yeah, that's right, because like I think I had Ripple Lab that out or something, right? Well, no, it's kind of great at the same time. I mean, that's like that's something you wouldn't see in Melee.
Man, that's hot. Oh, that was really good. That was such a good save. Really good awareness. John Redcorn. King of the hill.
Man, this is a very close game. Why? Okay, so
good at holding on to stars.
I know people can't see it from our angle, like on the cameras and stuff, but Luke has dabbed in front of me so many times today, and I don't know why. I might have to start doing that to him, or start sexually harassing him. I don't know. Just something. Because I feel.
Wesley's down,
right?
Ooh, they brought it
and
back.
There they go.
They brought it.
Hey, Wamsa and Ashley on a tear.
Yoshi again is weird. Like, it's one of those teams that you hear at first glance, you'd be like, why? And then you go, oh wait, Yoshi
like,
actually is a pretty good aggro character. If he has someone hacking him up, and they just hit so hard. The main issue those two characters have.
Is he gonna do it again? Luke's looking me in the eyes if he's gonna dab again. I was looking at you. Okay, never mind. Oh, he's like, okay, never mind. Alright, so. What is going on? What is going on between you two?
We're having to see something.
I guess.
If you were guessing the sets, that's what I was trying to do. Hit two, keep two. Like right there. Even though like mechanics are kind of grabs the scene control. Like that's something that a lot of people don't think about. It's like just get someone off stage, kind of like fire group shifts over to that side and try and edge guard or prevent someone from helping. And there's certain characters I've found, especially like the Fox is a character, like normally in doubles you want to like hit someone like way off, like someone like main piece of armor or whatever. You go to one of them,
yeah.
And then they get bodied, but there's certain characters like Fox, you just want to hit them. Fox is just
insane. Oh, down throw, here we go.
I don't think that was exact.
No, but it worked.
Oh no. Hold out of the
shield. He's looking at me again. You gonna do it? You gonna do it? No. No. Alright. Green team and
that Janet is in there. Oh no. That's a good match. It's a pretty low percent.
Yeah, both of them have been trying to go for like that forward throw or whatever, and I guess to Rob to up smash.
Yeah, generally, like rather than doing ground release, it's not as reliable, especially.
And also, because I guess for a couple frames, like that person has enough speed to like sort of that and sort of makes them a hitbox.
That's one, and oh, no, one is there.
Yeah, very even. I'll port it.
That's the Chief special.
Oh, here we go.
So close.
bomb off to one side. Oh, in that nair? Oh, will that do it?
That's probably a dead line.
Yeah. Alright, all up to James now.
Rob's not a great 2v1 character.
No?
His moves are very
good. Oh, yeah, fair.
He's like, I'm going this way! And then if it hits, it's fine, but if there's someone else, yeah, like.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I kind of keep my distance here. Oh, okay, there you go. Catch those on the screen. I think that's it. Oh, no, the float! No, will I do it? No, not quite.
X. Oh, those little stars. Yeah, movement though. Oh, jeez.
Down smash? That does it. Alright, up another game.
Rob's little Jewish top.
The dreidel.
The dreidel? The dreidel could be.
Sorry, what? Yeah, it's not second set. And that's like that was game two.
Yeah, I was doing second set game.
Right?
Two.
No.
No, it's 2-0 for.
Yep.
I'm forgetting. I know I'm fired when I forget people's names. Especially considering the fact it's literally mine and Bryce. Kurt Bryce.
Yeah, it's okay. It's all good. Lift still with us?
Yeah, I guess he is. But I'm at, he hasn't complained, so that means he must be here. Possibly. I mean, as I said, he should be watching Big House.
I mean, like, I'd probably still watch Big House. This is for, for us to watch later and go, why did I do
this? This is the third time they've gone back to, or I guess, well, fourth time in this whole set. Or,
Oh, traits?
There we go.
That's an okay trade. Mostly just because, like, Bryce is the point for his team with John Redcorn and Sock. Especially if it's someone like Rob. Like, Rob is one of those characters that he can live for.
Yeah, for a long time. Yeah, he has a pretty high rate. And
heavy, three boosts. Oh, that was it. That's one of the reasons why, like, Ganon, if you're not careful, you're gonna lose body drop.
Oh, was that good? Are we gonna see another, I guess, Ganon side?
That's supposed to tilt your opponent, not your entire team.
Yeah.
That was kind of weird. Of all things, Yoshi's like, I need some shoes. I can't run around barefoot. I'm a dinosaur. That guy has standards. And meanwhile, the DK's up there.
Yeah.
Rob, not showing the same as he does. Doesn't have to be.
Oh, did he? Oh,
that was his last one.
Yeah, got a little greedy there with that forward
that
air.
That can happen. Meta Knight Glide has a similar thing. Glide attack, you do it not high enough, you just kind of fly past the ledge. You're like, where am I done?
Oh, yeah. Alright, so. That James is dash dancing like a madman.
Like, or. That saved him! That was beautiful! Oh, the dinosaur just got hurt. Oh, he has a double jump! Oh! King of Darkness, taken down by a shot.
Yeah, blue team's still down one stock. But yeah, this is looking like he's
squeezing. Bryce is just holding on to that stock like it's his child. I'm not letting go! She's mine!
Okay.
Brackets being held up to this same whatever this is. It's actually pretty interesting. Racing jams. Walking jams.
Everybody went over this double cross
point. The next race is they're historically.
Oh. Oh, then that's it. That's it for Ganon. Oh no, Ganon's still alive. Yeah, both.
Dreidel flies right over the dinosaur's head. Oh,
Ganon. All right, Ganon still has one left stock to play with.
Oh, that was a good down air. If he got grabbed there, it could have.
Oh, death by dash? No, not quite death by dash.
You know that you're at high percent.
Oh, down smash.
The football tackle! Just off the top of an FD. It's like, oh man.
Here we go. Oh, and then that's it.
Oh, no.
Alright, and that's it.
And that's it.
Lamza and Ashley managed to bring it back.
Even though, green team. That was some real. Those games are really intense. 3-0? Like, that's one of those things. You see a 3-0 and you think, oh, they got. But no, that was really close.